Palestinian cricket, because the Red Force are looking to get their professional cricket league for their title chase back on track when they face the Leeward Islands Hurricanes at the Queen's Park Oval from 10 in the morning. Kyle Hope says he hopes to add his experience to help the team get back on track. Ken Fuentes tells us more.
The Red Force suffered a 207-run defeat at the hands of Barbados Pride in their last match and are hopeful of a change in fortunes as they now have two matches without a win. Having handed the Hurricanes an innings defeat the last time the teams met, the Red Force will be confident of victory. Hope says he wants to make a telling contribution to help his team to victory, but says it's going to be one game at a time as they hope to close the gap on leaders the Guyana Jaguars.
Each game is its own. As you know, most of us had a tough time in New Zealand, myself included. But it's about coming here and putting your best foot forward, doing what you can to help the team you're currently in to do the best.
Hope, who was part of the West Indies team on their disappointing tour of New Zealand, said one of the difficulties the team faced was the wickets.
Well, the wickets are a bit quicker, the bounce a bit more, so it's about getting used to that. It's unfortunate we don't get enough of that here. But it was only a couple of games we got to play. It's not like we were there for a long time. Not like I was there for a long time. So, I mean, there's not a reason behind the performances. It's just, you know, we have to find a way to adjust a bit quicker.
The Red Force welcome back Hope along with Yannick Kariah, Tian Webster, and Stephen Katwaru. While Akil Cooper, Isaiah Raja, Ricky Chaipwal, and Roshan Primus all miss out. Kent Fuentes, C Sports.